The title of the article is We Need a Digital Sabbath. The arrival of smartphones, tablets and similar digital devices has revolutionized our life. They have made it possible to have instant communication with the families, friends and businesses across the globe and created the selfie generation with instant sharing of photos and videos on social media. Web surfing, mobile servers and an enormous range of applications have ensured that education, entertainment and knowledge are widely available and easily accessible. Smartphones and portable electronic devices have become indispensable, so much so that many users have become increasingly dependent on them and can't resist the temptation to look at them every few minutes. Somehow, it feels as if life is just not possible without these devices. While we all know that our digital devices have limitless advantages, it still puzzles us how their destructive misuse and abuse can outweigh the benefits. At home, on the street, in planes, trains, coaches and cars, we see people, mostly youngsters, staring into their devices while they are having a conversation with the person beside them. It is as if we are covered in a digital dust and enjoy suffering from this digital pollution. A task group set up by Devon County Council to look at children and young people's well-being and emotional health identified that social media was the highest ranked adverse effect, followed by domestic violence and substance misuse. A research report by NSPCC states that 39% of boys in England aged 14 to 17 regularly watched pornography. And in 2013, the BBC claimed that 300,000 attempts were made in the previous year at the Houses of Parliament to access pornographic websites. Recent brain studies suggest that excessive screen time can become addictive. Such an addiction increases the levels of GABA neurotransmitter in the brain, causing anxiety, depression, sleep deprivation, and other mental and physical health complications. Our brains have evolved with an instinct and a disposition for curiosity and excitement. That is why breaking news and social media gossip grasps our attention so much more quickly than routine information. It is this natural curiosity and excitement that drives us to look at digital devices so often and risk eventually becoming addicted to them. Even when we are alone, we have an internal inquisitiveness about what others are doing and saying. We are pushing natural alertness and vigilance to breaking point to feed our curiosity and excitement. We need to make the best use of our digital devices and guard against becoming addicted to them. We must ensure they remain useful and that we use them for better rather than allow them to overwhelm us. One of the ways to achieve this is to have a digital Sabbath, to put away all the digital devices once a week and spend time with the people face to face. By the seventh day, God had finished the work He had been doing. He rested from all His works. Genesis chapter 2, verse 2.